Oh boy, Jason, you've been tracking some storms today.
Yeah, we were out at the State Fair, we almost got hit by one of them. Yeah. It's passed just to the north, but still seeing some of those rumble their way near Bloomfield eastward towards Keosauqua. You can see quite a bit of lightning in these right now. Heaviest storms though to the east near Mount Pleasant, and not that organized right now. We're not talking about much as far as hail cores going. We're not talking about rotation. Just a lot of heavy rain with those. And you look, had one near Van Wert a little bit earlier. That one fizzled out. Otherwise, into the metro here, we have got much quieter conditions as that front continues to push through, and we're on the back side of that now. So clear skies for us and a pretty pleasant evening. We still have that severe thunderstorm watch in place for some southeastern portions of the state, though again, as those storms move out, that severe threat will wane completely. And your State Fair forecast for tomorrow looks wonderful. It will be a little breezy. Temperature wise though, comfortable to start the day in the upper 60s. We'll be in the middle 80s for much of the day. Still going to be a little sticky out there. Your 3-day forecast, plan on sunshine Friday, Saturday and Sunday. If you have plans to head to the State Fair any of the next few days, it looks wonderful. Saturday again at 81 with sunshine and a light breeze. I mean, could we set another record? Perhaps. I'd say there's a chance, as the weather at least is going to be wonderful for that. Your hour by hour forecast, storms depart. We're left with clear skies. Could see a few showers on the backside of this low, mainly through northern portions of the state as we head through tomorrow afternoon and into the evening. But we've got a dry stretch on the way for us, and your 12-hour forecast for tomorrow looking lovely. Starting off upper 60s, we've got those sunny skies, and again, temperature pumping back up into the mid to upper 80s. So going to be a little warm out there. 65 is where we sit. Again, we've got that chance for an isolated shower or thunderstorm to the southeast. And again, 86 for your high tomorrow. It will be a little bit breezy. Other than that, though, there is no reason to get outside. Maybe, I guess, besides the fact that you probably have to work. But looking good out there. 76 for Algona. Fort Dodge at 81. Ames coming in at 85. Again, Metro 86. Close to 90 for Ottumwa, as well as Lamoni. That weekend outlook looking good. Up to 84 on Sunday as we put together a dry day. Sunshine both days. 8-day forecast. Sunshine for a while here. Besides that chance for a few showers to the north on Friday, we're dry. Keep that sunshine through the middle of the week. We'll start to work some clouds in as we head into the middle of the week, but otherwise a great 8-day stretch on the way.